This year at Basics Camp, we went through every element of preparation and execution for backcountry skiing.
Chance, Trent, Nate, Zayne. All right, and our goals are set.
First thing we did was meet with patrol and just pick their brain about the recent snow conditions. We did a little tour around the mountain and they showed us recent avalanche activity, showed us exactly what they do on a day-to-day basis. We went in the afternoon and just kind of ripped around Squaw and skied some chutes, and you know, world champion extreme skier Tim Dutton showed us you know, how to evaluate a line and took the kids through Cornice 2 and classic chute, and a couple of guys even went up and skied main chute on the Palisades.
This is the apple fork. I'm getting it here, here, because I'm so close to it, and I'm getting both those waves.
And you're never gonna have zero on these, right? Because you gotta figure if somebody is actually buried, they're buried a meter under the snow to 2 meters. I guess it's 2 years
gone by now. We just sit around. Okay, guys, we're gonna introduce skins and go for a little backcountry tour.
So what we're going to do today is we're going to go on a little backcountry tour, and we're going to go over our trip planning, and we're going to do some route finding, and we're going to plan out the safest means of travel. We're all going to, as a group, make a decision.
Taught them how to make a snow shelter, just in case you're ever stuck out in the snow overnight. Kyle showed them how to do it, and everybody worked together. Dug that. We managed to get 9 people into the snow cave. Lastly, we made a backcountry rescue sled out of just skis, 6 compression ski straps, a shovel, and a shovel handle.
There is going to be the top guy. He's going to tell you where to go from when it's clear. That's a big one, when it's clear to go, okay?
We want to continue doing these basics camps, essentially just getting it out there, the necessary effort and time that needs to be put into preparation for backcountry skiing, park skiing, big mountain skiing. And it was a great success. Everybody learned a lot, including myself. Stoked.